Hi everybody, I'm Samuel from Pomfort, and today we want to take a look at a basic live grading setup for film productions using our software product Livegrade Pro. Livegrade Pro is used to interactively manipulate the look of the live image signal coming from digital cinema cameras. To access the live signal, the software connects to hardware devices that can apply the look created in Livegrade Pro to the live image. Though in the meantime Livegrade Pro integrates with different types of hardware that support live grading, the most simple and generic device type for this purpose are so-called LUTboxes. Here's a specific example of a LUTbox that we will use for the demo of the basic grading setup. To control the LUTbox, you have to connect it to your Mac running Livegrade Pro. In this example, this is done via USB. But there are more ways to do so, like for example using Wi-Fi. In addition to the LUTbox, we can now add the other two necessary components for a basic live grading setup: a camera and a monitor. Connect the image signal output of the camera to the input of the LUTbox. The output of the LUTbox that will carry the processed image signal connects to the monitor. Livegrade Pro is now ready to access the live image via the LUTbox that has been inserted in the signal chain. To start controlling the LUTbox, it has to be added in the software. Go to the Device Manager and click the Add Devices button. Select the according type from the list and add the LUTbox. Now you can conveniently apply different looks to the live image signal via Livegrade Pro.